Hello dear friends, welcome to the channel. We have two problems today. We want to find ith power of 1 and ith power of 2. Now the first question is 1 to the power of I. We want to find actually whether this is 1 or some other thing. Now a real number to a complex exponent should be treated differently. This one is, let me write, this one is equal to e to the power I times 2 pi n actually. Since this one, let me show you somewhere, since this I just lies on this real axis here, the angle here is 0 plus 2 pi n, so this is equal to 2 pi n, and the length here is 1 actually. So 1 can be shown as e to the power of I times 2 pi n. So 1 to the power I is equal to e to the power I 2 pi n to the power I. So this is equal to 1 to the power I is equal to e to the power I squared times 2 pi n, which is e to the power negative 2 pi n, for n being any integer. 1 to the power I is equal to this one, n being any integer. Let's show the second question. We have 2 to the power I here. I want to find this. Now this 2 again can be shown by the Euler's formula. 2 is equal to 2 times 1. Sorry, this is equal to 2 times 1. Let me just correct this. We can write this 2 as e to the power ln 2 to the power I actually. So this is equal to e to the power of I times ln 2. And this can be shown as cos ln 2 plus I times sine ln 2. This is the expression for 2 to the power I. We have 2 is equal to e to the power of ln 2. This raise it to the I power. We will multiply the powers, e to the power I times ln 2. And this is by the Euler's formula, e to the power ix is equal to cosine x plus I times sine x. So by this rule, by this formula, you can write this as cosine of ln 2 plus I times sine of ln 2 for 2 to the power I. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.